Hello guys, you're welcome back to another video from Wabili Concept TV. Today guys, I want to show what Dopemu looks like in Lagos State. Dopemu is the center for the aluminium village where aluminium products are sold at a very cheap price. Dopemu is located along the Lagos Abeokuta Express Road, driving from Ikeja along towards Iyana Ipaja. Dopemu is located around the Alemosho area of Lagos State and is where the Aluminium Village, a popular market in Lagos State, is located. This Aluminium Village is where most of the aluminium technicians, contractors buy their materials in Lagos and Ogun or wherever, because aluminium are sold at a very cheap price in this market. The cost of buying aluminium products for window design, for door design, for partitioning, or any other ways of using aluminium for showroom design, the materials are always available at this market at a very cheaper price. So guys, this aluminium village has a link road from aluminium village in Dopemu. You can get to a better part of Lagos State, and in this aluminium village we have different section of the market. We have section of the glass, because when you buy aluminium you need glass for the finishing of the accessories, and there are some section of accessories for the screw, for the rubber. So this aluminium village is basically for products involving aluminium. So if you are designing or you are building your dream house within the state of Lagos, Ogun, or any western part of the state, and you are about to get to the level of the window design, the best market for you to get your material at a very cheap price is this aluminium village, and it will surely reduce the cost of installing windows in your house or your apartment or for door or partitioning. So guys, let's see what Dopemu looks like in Lagos State and see the view from far away. So guys, the process of buying aluminium in this market, if you are not a technician, it's very easy for you. The only thing you need is to take the measurement of your window design, of the toilet, of the main design. Take the measurement to the market. It is this measurement that the aluminium guy will use to determine the cost of your window, and the cost of your window will determine by the quality of the type of aluminium design you want for your window partition. The idea of window in this market is very easy. What you need is basically the measurement of your aluminium, of your window size, and any other part. And there are two ways of designing aluminium window. There are burglary aluminium window design, and there is no burglary aluminium window design. In this burglary aluminium window design, the burglar will be designed with aluminium, and if you want it more stronger, there is a way of doing it. Iron rod is passed in the burglary proof of the aluminium window design, and aluminium will be coming together with the burglary proof design made of aluminium. So the basic idea you need when visiting this market is your measurement. When you have your full measurement of your house, what you need is to visit this market and give the measurement to the aluminium guy that will be constructing for you. This is the fastest way of buying aluminium window if you want it to be delivered very fast and at a very cheaper price. Visiting Aluminium Village will reduce the cost of installing, producing your aluminium window design. This is some of the advantages of visiting this market.